fat metabolizing strategies that we talk about on the Bright Side all the time are very, very important for dry skin. Secondly, vitamin A, vitamin E, and essential fatty acids, especially the ultimate EFAs from Youngevity, are almost, I'm not going to tell you it's a cure for dry skin, but pretty darn close to a cure for dry skin, assuming, of course, you're absorbing your essential fatty acids. Nothing will induce dry skin faster than an essential fatty acid deficiency. And again, vitamin A is also important, as is vitamin E. Topically, you can use a topical fatty. Vitamin C can be helpful. Vitamin C is involved in the production of moisture factors in the skin. And once the skin becomes dry, then you're off to the races with eczema and psoriasis and other skin diseases, because dry skin can destabilize skin chemistry and lead to inflammatory and other types of skin diseases. So dry skin needs to be treated, number one, as a fat metabolism issue using digestive support for fats. And number two, apple cider vinegar, by the way, can help also. And number two, fatty nutrients, especially vitamins A, vitamin E, and essential fatty acids, the ultimate EFAs from Youngevity. And most importantly, treat dry skin as a very, very important chemistry and metabolic issue. Thanks for your call, Rosen. Make sure you send Alan to Ben at KSCO.com and put on there, have him put on the subject that you're his son, that Rose is his mom. Thanks for your call. Appreciate it. Karen in Texas, what's going on? Welcome to The Bright Side.
I wanted to thank you for being a part of the Fukushima Solution.
Oh, thank you. You were there?
I went to that website and just clicked on your name, and your website came up.
Oh, good. Did you hear my presentation? Is it up there?
Yes, I was there.
Oh, you were there. Did you talk to me? Did I talk to you?
No, I didn't get to talk to you, but what I'm calling about is EPI, and they have a... they have an ad running on the radio trying to get people to go in and get some kind of pharmaceutical medication for this. And I don't take pharmaceuticals. The natural things.
Okay, so let's talk about pancreatic insufficiency. I assume that's what you mean by EPI.
Exocrine pancreatic insufficiency.
Right.
Actually, ever since I had a hysterectomy.
Okay, that's kind of interesting, but although not surprising, because the pancreas helps you metabolize fats, and once you have a hysterectomy, you lose your female organs, your ability to process fats becomes compromised. This is the most important, not the, but one of the most important after effects of a hysterectomy that they don't tell you about is you will not be able to absorb and utilize fats as effectively, and that can tumble out of control. It can cause digestive problems. It can cause hormone problems. It can cause skin problems. There's all kinds of, you're just a Pandora's box of side effects once you have your female organs removed. And they don't tell you this.
Mm-hmm.
So, you know, that's just how it goes. Now, the pancreas is a major, major, major fat metabolizing or gland. And we think of the pancreas, if we know a little bit about health anyway, we think of the pancreas as a structure for helping us use sugars. And indeed, it is. It's very important for making insulin. But what you don't hear a lot is that fat digestion depends on a healthy pancreas. And if you have any kind of impairment in fat absorption or fat digestion or fat utilization, it can either be caused by or it can in turn cause a pancreatic insufficiency. Now, don't worry about the word exocrine in EPI. Exocrine just as it refers to the type of hormones that are produced. The main thing you want to think about with EPI is pancreatic insufficiency. So what you want to do is, number one, support the pancreas. Then you do it from two directions. Most importantly, you reduce the load on the pancreas, especially by reducing your intake of carbohydrates, fast-burning sugars and carbs, bread, pasta, fruit juice. This is the most important. If you have to pick one single thing to do for your health in terms of nutrition and diet, restricting your amount of processed carbohydrates is probably at or near at least the top of the list, especially if you have a pancreatic insufficiency issue. You can also use bicarbonate. That may help you with the pancreas. There's a really neat guy named Dr. Mark Circus. That's spelled S as in Sam, I-R-C-U-S, and he writes a lot about using bicarbonate for the pancreas. You may want to look into some of Dr. Circus's work. And then also using, in addition to restricting or limiting the amount of refined carbohydrates and sugars and fruit juices that you're eating, and in addition to bicarbonate, you may also want to use pancreatic enzymes. You can get pancreatic enzymes as a prescription, or you can get something called pancreatin. That's available in health food stores. The ultimate enzymes from Youngevity will get you a little bit of pancreatin also. And then your general nutrients for the pancreas, the B complex is very important. Magnesium can be helpful. And the sweeties from Youngevity, because of the chromium and vanadium. titanium can also be helpful. Making sure that you're using smaller amounts of fats and supporting fat metabolism in general is another strategy. Using bile salts, you'll find those in the Ultimate Enzymes. You can also get bile salts by themselves. We've talked so much about lecithin. It's really important for fat metabolism. It's a component of bile. So using lecithin on a daily basis is going to be important for you. Apple cider vinegar at the end of the meals can help. And then methionine is an amino acid. We've talked about it a little bit, and we'll talk about it more in the coming days for fat metabolism. Also, choline can help you. The amino acid taurine may be helpful for fat metabolism. And then let's see if there's anything else. That's a big chunk of information, and I hope that helps you, ma'am. Is there anything else you want to ask?
Well, I don't take in any I don't eat sugars.
Well, you got to eat some sugars. Everybody eats some sugars. I mean, they're found
in vegetables. Unless I'm eating some kind of fruit, and I try to restrict not eating too much of that.
Well, I can't tell you what's too much. Only you can tell. But keeping it down, keeping it limited is your best strategy. And that's all the time we have. Sorry if I left you on hold. I apologize for that. Had a couple calls I wanted to get to, but I didn't. Thanks, Karen. Appreciate your call. Okay, tomorrow we'll continue talking about this whole idea of methylation and activation. By the way, if you're on hold, call back tomorrow and tell our call screener we left you on hold. I'll get you first up. Okay, that's it. That's all the time we have for today. Tomorrow we'll continue talking about methylation and some of these nutritional supplements that you can use to improve methylation. And let's see what else. Oh, if you're going to be in Arkansas, I'm going to be doing a talk this Thursday and Friday in Arkansas. Send me a note at ben@ksco.com. I'll give you the scoop. And then also we'll talk about it a little bit tomorrow. Thanks for listening, folks. I'm Pharmacist Ben. Have yourselves a wonderful, beautiful day. Talk to you later, folks. Bye for now.
The TalkStream Live app for iPhone, iPad, and Android is the fastest and easiest way to access live talk radio anytime, anywhere. Download the free TalkStream Live app right now and see for yourself. You'll enjoy instant access to the best in live talk radio. Find your favorite shows and discover some new ones. The TalkStream Live app is available in the App Store, the Google Play Store, or visit TalkStreamLive.com. That's TalkStreamLive.com.
How can you save a ton of money and prepare for emergencies? By having your own in-home freeze dryer from Harvest Right. Now you can cut down on wasted food by freeze drying your leftovers. That's right. Create your own long-term food storage by freeze drying your own fruits, meats, vegetables, even complete meals with the Harvest Right in-home freeze dryer. Imagine the savings and the peace of mind. See how the amazing Harvest Right freeze dryer works at HarvestRight.com.
Time and time again.
You need to come here and help us. We need assistance. Please.
Those we should be able to depend on let us down.
Federal and state and local officials saying help is on the way. Well, the folks here in Bell Harbor say show me.
Don't depend on the government to save you. Take action now so that you're prepared for the next disaster with MyPatriotSupply.com. Get the best prices on storable food, non-GMO seeds, water filtration devices, home canning equipment, survival and self-reliance books, and more at MyPatriotSupply.com. Call 866-229-0927.
We are hurting down here, and we need help immediately.
Before it's time to survive, it's time to prepare. MyPatriotSupply.com. MyPatriotSupply.com.